It's active April here in Victoria, and I've put together a half-hour set of Qigong for the occasion. This set is a combination of moves from the Shibashi sets created by Professor Lin Haosheng. You'll notice we start gently, increase the range of movement a bit more, back off again, and then the workload increases again. So it's a constant flow for half an hour. I'll guide the breathing, but know that it is just a guide, and if you need to breathe more frequently, please do so. It's important that you work at your own level. Keep the moves comfortable. Don't exert too much too soon. Give your body time to warm up. Now, we are not wafting our way through these moves. We are moving with purpose and energy right from move one. This is half an hour of exercise and also half an hour of mindfulness. Take a break whenever you need to. Just press pause and follow along in mirror image. So when I raise my right hand, you're raising your left. Okay. Commencing form. Floating your arms and pressing. Breathing in as you lift, out as you sink. Expanding the chest, stretching out, bringing in again, and lower. If you've got big lungs, you can do that in one breath. This is all breathing in and breathing out. Otherwise, in as you lift and out. In and out. Relax your shoulders. Lifting all the way, painting the rainbow, turn to the left, sweeping the arms across the sky, breathing in as you move left, out as you move right. Notice the subtle weight shift. Sinking, separating the clouds with circling arms. Sink just as far as is comfortable for you. Doesn't have to be far at all. And we're breathing out as we sink, in as we lift. Really stretch it out. sweeping the arms forwards. Back rolling of the upper arm. You can turn as much as is comfortable. Little turn, turn and lift. Press, push. Breathing in as you turn. Out. In. Out. Focusing on your palms. Rowing the boat in the lake center, scooping your hands through the water, breathing in as you stretch, out as you sink. Again, you decide how deeply you feel like sinking. If you sink low, you will need to push your pelvis backwards. Keep your spine in neutral. Breathing in and out. Gathering the ball, supporting the ball in front of the shoulder. Lift the heels a little. Lower them again. Stretching. Breathing in as we lift. Out. In. And out. Continue turning to gaze at the moon. Sink again to whatever depth suits you. Breathe in, turning. Breathing out, sink. Drawing the arms back, turning waist, pushing palm. Breathe in as you return. Breathing out as you press. In. Out. Strong legs. Strong core. Lengthening the palm as you push. And bringing the right hand around, turn the left palm in, continue turning. And we are waving hands in the clouds. And relax. And if the breathing works for you, try breathing in as you move left, out as you move right, but adapt as needed. Undulating waves, stepping out, doesn't have to be too far. Push away the waves, let them roll back. Push, breathing in, out, in. Stepping back with this wave, other side, push. Easy, comfortable weight shift from one leg to the other. Breathing out. Back to the left side, flying pigeon, stretching its wings, breathing out, in, fill the lungs. Other side, if your wings get tired, just lower them and flap them a bit lower down. Again, that easy, comfortable weight shift from one leg to the other. Forming fists. Punching with outstretched arms. Breathing in and out. Strong core. Little bit of strength in your punch. Releasing the fists now, lifting, open, breathing in, out, this is peacock unfolding its tail. feeling the lungs, letting all of that air out again. Bringing the palms together, heavenly roll. Sink. Breathing in as you lift. Out as you lower and sink. Strength between the palms. Stepping out, left leg. Left arm. Breeze blowing at the willow tree. Weight forward, back. Make sure the size of your step suits you. Make that weight shift comfortable. Change sides, stepping back, and now right leg, right hand. Letting the body turn naturally. Stepping back, detecting the needle in the sea, sink, circle the arms, bring them past the head, we're sitting on the back leg. Empty foot, that front foot, that means no weight on it, not much anyway. Breathing out, in, out. Back to a comfortable horse riding stance. Fisherman casting the net. Turn the body. Notice the extended palm. Fingers are lengthened right to the fingertips. Easing up. Hands on hips, lifting. Mischievous boy kicking his legs. activate your core muscles and will help you balance. You decide how low you want to bend. You might decide not to sink at all. One tip for this one, if you found yourself looking at the floor as you try to keep your balance, try lifting your gaze up to eye level. Stepping palms together, sink. Stepping and sink. Stork praying at the moon. Breathe in, out, in, and out. Keep your sink comfortable. Pushing forwards, breathing in and out. Yellow dragon clawing, slowly forming fists. Press with a strong open palm. Breathe in, out. Turning, draw back, push, the lapping and rolling waves, draw back, push, really lengthened arms, push with a bit of strength, really express the move. Breathing in and out. Carrying the moon towards your body, gathering up, bring down that beautiful moon. Arms up to gather, sink, breathing in, out, visualize that moon, in, out. Down, expanding and contracting the abdominals, also known as farmer grinds the corn. Breathing out as you push away, in as you draw towards. B. bit of strength as you push. Soften a little as you withdraw. Strong again. Let's change direction. Notice the body is turning. Really using your abdominals. Contract them as you breathe out. Soften a little as you breathe in. Strengthen. Now turning the fingertips to point up, looking up the blossoming lotus, pressing the palms down, sink, hands on the thighs, lifting straight away again, breathing in, slowly breathing out as you sink, in. Out. Keep your knee bend comfortable. We're doing this 6 times. Moving on to the next one, circling the arms. Tuck the foot behind. Turning to look at the setting sun. Turn the body. Breathing in as you stretch. Out, in, and follow the hands, out. Notice the fingers. Lift thumbs, leading the way, open. Turn the palms, core muscles on. Stretch. Lifting. Little sink. And lower. I'm going to give myself a little more room here. This is opening heaven and earth. Strong palms. Stretch, but don't hold it. Come straight out of it again. Sink. Lower. Breathing in. Out. Core muscles are working here. Lifting, breathing in. And out. Thrusting the fist with inner power. Turn the body. Punch. Breathing in. that inner power. Really working here. Using all of your core muscles here, turn the body. Now bring your right hand to meet the left, and we are swaying left and right. After that strong move before, relax, loosen up. Notice the weight shift. You are always following your hands with your eyes. Spread wings to fly, stretch, sink, gather, stretch. Back to the center, lift the heels, sink, lift one heel. Pushing palms forward, strong. Breathing in, out. Feel the muscles of your upper back. Lifting, little spring, flick backwards, step back, a little spring in the step, tilt forward, swoosh. This is gathering the good, healthy energy. Remove the sick, bad energy. Really visualize drawing in the positive, getting rid of the negative. Breathing in, out. Gathering, lift, sink. Gathering the heavenly energy, feeding it through the body. Gathering the earthly energy. Big breath in and slowly out. Bringing your palms together, give them a bit of a rub. And stepping in.